yet even have the energy or the space to do what I love. And I'll be completely honest that sometimes my work-life balance hasn't been as centered as it should be. And that's something that I'm actively trying to change at the moment.